fallen state.
Do you speak your mind to your wife? You don't hold back?
Oh, definitely not. Most men live in sheer terror of their wives. Even the most powerful men in the world, CEOs of companies, very powerful people, but they're living in terror of their wives at home.
Yeah.
People look up to them, they're charismatic, but boy, you know, they get that text message and their whole demeanor and everything
that
changes.
That is so true.